boredom and unemployment got that bad. That fucking bad.
What in the name of all that is good and righteous in the world is he doing?
It's called planking. It's one of these internet phenomenons like Coney or MC Sniffy. Or them young ones that shit in a cup.
Or like Twitter. Did you get himself onto the Twitter? When on the Twitter? At Noah's Cabs. You should all follow me onto the Twitter.
If I was following you, Noah, you wouldn't need a Twitter to let you know, I'll tell you that.
Poor little bastard really needs a job, doesn't he?
Girlfriend is what he needs. A mod would sort that shit out.
Or a boyfriend.
He's not one of them LGBTs, is he?
Oh, I'm so fucking hungry. I would love an LGBT right now.
No, I don't know. I've never seen him shifting any girls, so maybe he is gay.
No, there was that one girl, Margaret. She worked in the camera shop. Plump, husky blonde.
Oh yeah, she looked like Derek Davis.
She did. Look, he lives with a big bear of a fisherman, a mysterious professor, and a little white dog. How much more manly can you get? It's like Cary Grant and Randolph Scott living together all over again. Unbridled machismo.
He lives with a fisherman, a professor, a white dog, and he's doing something called planking. He is fucking flaming. Full tank.
Flaming drunk? Probably is.
I don't know, lads. He needs something to do.
Would one of you just take the picture?